The Wetterling family has shared a list of 11 character traits for which Jacob stood.
We pause to reflect on the joy and kindness Jacob brought to his family and to many others. That spirit continues through the thousands of adults and children who honor Jacob by committing to live by the traits set in the 11 for Jacob movement.
Jacob Wetterling believed in a fair and just world.
A world where all children know they are special and deserve to be safe.
To remember and honor Jacob's hope for our world.
Be part of a number 11 for Jacob.
The movement centers around 11 simple traits.
Number one, be fair. To be free from discrimination and dishonesty. To be just and impartial.
Number two, be kind. Maintain a friendly and generous nature with a desire to help others.
Number three, be understanding. Be sympathetic, tolerant, and wise towards people.
Number four, be honest. Be trustworthy, not susceptible to lying, cheating, or stealing.
Number five, be thankful. Show gratitude and be appreciative in all that you do.
Number six, be a good sport. A person who plays fair, accepts both victory and defeat, and stays amiable.
Number seven, be a good friend. Be a loyal and supportive acquaintance and teammate.
Number eight, be joyful. Display happiness and delight to those around you.
Number nine, be generous. Willingly share your gifts with people in need.
Number 10, be gentle with others.
Treat your peers with kindness and respect.
Number 11, be positive. Be constructive and optimistic rather than skeptical and negative.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for honoring Jacob.